Two parents in their home. My pops left me for the sky. My pop left me for the sky. Now I'm steady popping bottles like this message is inside them. I'm just living low key. Something sorta like an OG. Now everybody seems to know me. Started way back in 03 when I started to rap and smoke weed. Tupac S and double OP. J-A-Y hyphen to the Z. They taught me to write what I see. New York taught me to be real. Out here, it's kill or get killed. So I gotta make that change and just tell them how I feel. And I'm feeling like I live so many lifetimes already. And the funny part is, man, I just begun. So if I die, say the things I never say. Cause where I'm from, we lose somebody every single day. And the mothers see the funerals of sons before they sons turn 21. I swear I wonder why the heck I even break. I take that back, I know y'all feel it. I shot this down, but it's guarding my lyrics. First they wanna sign me, then they wanna confine me. Oh wait, oh yeah, I get it. Kill my physical, but never my spirit. Just be careful when you burn them bridges. Once it's burning, can't return. It's how you learn and not being given. God damn, hear my sound. I go sin, but I don't back down. I'm that king, but I don't rock crowns. Oh, wake up, I do okay. Yup, no sympathy, no way. That's just not how I was raised. I'd rather get down and slay. Everybody that's in my way, it's okay. And you can be the best and that's okay. But me being the worst, that's just no way. So as long as I am living, I'm blessed with what I'm giving. I'm good if I die.